M for A. Washing dishes in my kitchen sink today. I'm a helpless thought, but my mind is lost. Maybe if I threw the tape in the sink, it would play. But I doubt it if I know the M for A. Bird watches its prey. I'm just on national TV, and all I can watch is in dismay. For I couldn't think of a cooler thing to see. As I burst into tears and think of the M for A. Casio exploded and the chunks flew across the room. Don't make a mess in my room. Don't stop to pop in the zoo. Maybe we could pop in the zoo. And now it's M for A. He has said all the things he wants to say. There's a thousand little things I want to say, but I can't get them out in time. I wonder how many words we speak on average. I know for you it's probably more than average in you. M for A. My name as it floats away. The balloon was my only friend, so I wait on the bench for a bus to arrive, and that's when I saw you. But I don't know your name. Wait, don't tell me, is it? No, that can't be. Wait, what could it be? No, it couldn't be. Well, this awkward, so I'll be on my way. Hi, I'm Mr. Maine. I don't really live in Maine, but they call me that anyway. I'm from Detroit, I'm not really call me Mr. Maine. They call me Mr. Maine. Mr. Maine. I'm not really from Maine. I'm not from Maine. I'm not from Maine. I'm not. You would think I am not that. Not Mr. Maine. I didn't choose this name. I'm not Mr. Maine. I didn't choose this name. Mr. Maine. I'm really from Maine. It's not my name, Mr. Maine. I'm not really from Maine. I'm existing through a battery that exploded across the street and blew up everything in its path but me, Mr. Maine. But that's not my name. I forgot, I can't really recall my real name. It's faded away, buried out in the graveyards of Maine. But wait, there's more. Now I'll shut the door, but I could have sworn I opened it before. I've gone insane, I left my brain in Maine. I can't escape the name that they've given me. I can't escape Mr. Maine. He follows my every step. Get out of my brain. Mr. Maine, Mr. Maine, Mr. Maine. Hi, I'm Mr. Maine. I don't really live in Maine. But they call me that anyway. Mr. Maine, Mr. Maine, that's not my name.
Don't worry, even if things get a little day I believed them, what they said had gone to my head. Now's the time to sing the song I must sing. I believed them, but then I realized it was unbelievable. I believed them, it intrigued them, and 15 months have gone by. You ought to know why. 15 centuries gone by, and you ought to know why. But the sounds of bells overcome, and they lie there on the floor. Then this ends, still they will. I sit up on the wall. I don't know why, but that's why I believe them. Oh no, I didn't really watch them as they fell. Oh no, it was unbelievable. Unbelievable.